Family says they're disappointed at yet another postponement and have again called for justice. Macia died in police cells in Davyton in 2013 after being handcuffed to the back of a police van and dragged through the township. The incident was captured on camera and went viral around the world, sparking international outrage. 8 of the officers were fired after a disciplinary hearing.